I'm going to explain how the voltage sensitive relay can be used to have an auxiliary battery in a vehicle. So this is how it is. These two wires comes from the battery, positive and negative, and then they go to this voltage sensitive relay. The job of this guy, the goal of this guy on this device, is to charge this battery, an auxiliary battery from my dad's pickup. And then there is an inverter. The inverter is powering some keyboard that my mom wants to use in the van. So she wants to play all day, and we don't want to drain my brother's battery in the van. So this inverter is connected directly to this battery. That's the positive terminal there. It's the positive terminal. And this is the negative, this is the positive terminal, the red wire. And that's the negative terminal with that black wire. It's connected directly to the terminals, battery terminals of the inverter. Now the job of this voltage sensitive relay is like this. Let's see what's under. Yeah, so the job of this device is very nice. This is how it works. Oops, sorry. This wire, when it is not running the engine, it is 12.8 volts to 12 volts. But when the engine is running and is the RPM is high enough and the load is enough, this will become 13.4 to 14 to 15 volts. And it's supposed to charge the battery inside, and the battery, because the batteries have to have 2 more volts higher than the 12 volts for them to charge, something like that. So that's why the alternator outputs 14 volts or 13.8 volts to 15 volts so that the battery can charge. Now this is when the engine is running high enough, this voltage sensitive relay will detect the difference between these wires. This is the negative, it is also connected here in the negative. If it is greater than 13.3 volts, it is going to connect these terminals together. It can carry 150 amperes. It can even help you start the car if you override it. And then it will, so the 15 volts or the 14 volts here will be connected here, and it will charge also this battery. However, when you stop the car, the voltage in the engine side little by little goes down to 12.8, which is the standby voltage of the battery when it's not being charged. And when it reaches 12.8, it disconnects it. That means even if my mom continues to play the organ using this battery and the engine is not running, this one is disconnected. So the battery in that side will not be discharged. This is what you call the auxiliary battery setup. In a vehicle, you have 2 batteries. One is for the engine starting, and the other one is for the accessories, which you might want to use without discharging. You do that with this device called the voltage sensitive relay, or VSR. Voltage sensitive relay. You connect the engine here in this terminal, this is the ground common. You connect the battery, the auxiliary battery here, and when it's running there is a light. When there is enough voltage to charge the battery, a red light comes on here. When the voltage is not enough, it comes off. So that is our setup. This is my big light.